The plants greeting the dawn in bloom, the fauna singing and dancing in merriment, as if it was a reunion of a bride and a groom. He let us there and set us free to savor his greatest creation, or as a procession be, all decked up with added blessings for a finishing touch, maybe. But that boon, manipulated enough, turned a bane. Without Emmanuel, all his efforts went in vain. Our wings dropped gradually, without any use. We were busy preying on each other as our beaks to stop, refuse. There's a wheel seeming like a wall we have built, blocking our visions, confining our perceptions. Let us as feathers blow it away. We built untethered human connections. Let us hold our hands together to form an unbreakable chain, and not in any way chain each other. Let us use our asset of language and never seal our lip. For when good chooses silence, evil gets a grip. Let us not divide us further, for in some way we all resemble our mother. Some reflect the calmness of the sky, others a sleek coconut tree stand high, several as waves bring some turmoil, few get to represent the color of the soil. But in some way or the other, we all resemble our mother. So let us not use any made-up decorative shackles to choke on humanity, but rather give enough reasons to keep its head held high with dignity.